Welcome back to 10's Morning News. An investigation into the refugee boat that smashed onto rocks at Christmas Island, killing at least 50 people, will get down to business today. The coroner will hear evidence from locals who witnessed the crash and tried to rescue some of the victims. 10's Chiara Zaffino is on the remote island.
Ron, several months after the tragedy, the search for answers has been moved here to where it happened on Christmas Island. On December 15 last year, dozens of men, women and children, including infants, were killed when their boat smashed into rocks. Dozens of bodies were never recovered. There were, however, 42 survivors, and despite initial concerns about them giving evidence and reliving the trauma, the West Australian coroner is expected to call on them so they can share their account of what happened that day. We also expect to hear from residents on the island who witnessed the events unfold and tried to save passengers from the water. Now, the first part of the inquest, which was held in Perth, has already dealt with customs and emergency teams. Of course, their response has previously been labelled courageous and effective. Some of the officials who have already been involved in the inquest in Perth have also flown in, and it's expected that they will sit in on the inquest, which is expected to run until Friday. It's back to you, Ron.